Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're gonna progress in the story today by crossing the two Yenzas. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna only get it halfway through, but we're gonna cross the desert. I'm gonna go quickly go over the characters, and I did do some off-screen leveling and bought them some new gear, but I didn't do any of the tricks to level them faster. I'm doing it the normal way, so they're not overpowered right now. Well, they kinda are, because, you know. And the key here is, if you do have a black mage, you do want him or her to be present, because she will probably deal a lot of damage. In my case, Fran will probably one-shot a lot of enemies here with her aerial spell.
So, where exactly is Wraithwall's tomb?
Far to the west. We must first cross the Ogir Yensa, and beyond that, the Nam Yensa, before we reach the tomb. An expanse of desert larger still than all of Delmasca. We must pace ourselves. If you grow tired, we stop and take rest.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm tougher than I look.
You are at that. A construct to draw oil from the ground. Abandoned many years now, it seems.
Did Delmascans build this?
No, the Rosarians. Their empire lies far to the west.
ever at war with Arcadia. Heedless of the kingdoms caught in their midst. Dalmasca, Nebrodia, Landis.
'Tis the small craft's fate to watch the list of the galleons and pray for light winds.
Vosla, why are you here?
Imagine my surprise when upon my return to Bojerba, I find both you and the Lady Ash have vanished. I thought you above consorting with sky pirates.
Balthier is a man worthy of our trust, and it was the Lady Ash's decision. I am content to lend my arm, as I could not when Rassla died, when her throne was taken. Never again. I will defend her this time.
You walk the Knight's path. The Lady Ash?
We should leave this place.
Let me guess. Sandstorm?
Something far worse.
I see. So the Dawn Shard does lie in King Wraithwall's tomb. The Marquis sympathizes with your plight, yet the Empire perches as a carrion bird on his shoulder. He can keep whispers of your abduction silent for only so long.
Yes. Tell me, Vossler, what have you accomplished?
We leave at once. This is Urutan Yensa territory, and they are unfond of visitors. Looks like we've attracted the wrong sort of attention. Let's quit this place while we still can. Move!
Vossler! Have you found the means to restore Dalmasca?
First, we must claim the Dawn Shard. It all begins with that.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm probably going to end the video here, so it's been long enough, so thanks for watching guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.